This is the Geneva Shore Report coming to you from a very special place. The very special place is Streblow, the Streblow boats, which are the premier wooden boats of the Lake Geneva area and a lot of other areas besides. These things are so wonderfully beautiful and so well made, and here's where they repair them, service them, sell them, and just all in all have a wonderful time doing it. And I'm here with who?
We're here with Brian, who is part of Streblow here. He has a crew here as well today. We have Denise and a couple other people. But we are here to find out a little bit about your move, how you chose Lake Geneva, and what you're working on right now.
Well, the building kind of just, it worked for us super well. I mean, when I show you guys back there, you'll understand why. I mean, there's plenty of space for us to grow, and it's actually three times the size of the old factory that they used to make these boats at. These boats they're made for Lake Michigan, but as you see, they work very well in Lake Geneva. And this is our showroom here, so all these boats are for sale. There are one boat that's not a Streblow called the Sea Lion.
And that was very interesting. Yep. You were explaining a lot about this one.
I've got to show the engine of this thing. It's just too much. I don't know if I can.
The photo. I didn't
need
that.
Oh, no, that's okay. No, you did it.
That is a straight six with dual spark plugs for each cylinder. It's a monster. I guess it really sounds like something. And also, that's the shifter up there. Change speeds of the prop by shifting it like a car, and this is from 1929.
Yeah, you guys, the showroom, or not the showroom, the actual workshop. That's what I think the bread and butter is around.
Okay.
Here.
Let's go.
So we're gonna go check that out. Wow.
Oh, we look at.
So we are still kind of remodeling a little bit. Right here's what we're gonna call the interior design room.
We have an interior design room.
This is where people are going to come and pick out their boats, the different fabrics or carpets or however they want.
So they're going
to
be able, they're going to pick everything they want, just like when you're building a house.
Yep. And then this is the where the babies are born.
Wow.
So we've got a few boats. This is actually the water safety control boat right there. That's the first water safety control boat. I think it was built in like 1965. There's Bob over there. Hey,
Hi, Bob.
He's one of our master builders we have over here. This is another customer boat we've been working on here for a little bit, the Boss family over in Lake Geneva here.
I bet it's hard to find people who know how to build these kind of boats.
Yeah,
it's
for
not
sure.
It's
very...
a rare skill.
Definitely. And we have the two of the best guys here, Bob and Steve, for the building, and then the best boat finisher in the industry by far, Juan Rios. He makes some sparkle.
And that's the original water safety boat, huh? And I guess we're going that way.
This one over here.
The original water safety boat. Have they commissioned you, Ryan, to rebuild it?
Yes, they did. Bob, you want to tell them a little bit about
what you're doing
on it?
Bob's like, I'm working, guys.
They're fixing everything other people worked on.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
It's a good boat. It's just some people didn't know what they were doing.
Yeah, well, I'm sure there's a lot of people out there who try to do a quick fix and not done right, but
yeah,
you
and
guys here at Streblow seem to know what you're doing.
I'd say that has two V8s in it, huh?
I think it's got the, what does it have in here, Bob? The twin Crusaders, the engines.
Yeah, it's got small blocks.
Two small blocks.
How long do you think it'll take before this is completely?
We'll have it done by summer. Is it done by two? Yeah.
What a neat shop. You can see a Streblow covered over here that they're working away on. Wow, these boats are really something, really beautiful. Works of art, really, each and every one.
So this is just another boat that we're working on. It's a boat, I mean, there's sometimes there's a little bit of accident, so White stripes on the deck, that's like a signature for Streblow. So he's taking a special tool that we designed and scraping out all that white paint so that we can go back in there and paint it again. So we really want to scrape all the old paint off, because then once we re-varnish it, the varnish will fill in those cracks, and then we put the white lines on top, and it'll look like a brand new boat.
Very nice. Wow, very cool. I'm
really
super
cool.
Glad you stopped.
Yeah, there's another room though.
Oh, there's more, everyone. How long have you guys been in the filming,
right? Yeah.
Right.
Yep.
Wow.
It's going to be the newest Streblow build. This is the last boat that Randy started to build. This is going to be a 26-foot twin, the only twin for the 26-foot size. And then this is the jig, so that's actually where the boat will be built on. It's kind of being right now a little bit of a throw-all right now, but we're about to hop on this one as soon as we catch up on some of the work we've been doing all winter. But this is what we kind of call like the varnishing area.
All right.
Here's the master himself, Juan.
Hey, hello, Juan. Hello, the master, varnish.
The paint room, huh?
This is the Geneva Shore Report, the local news. So he's in the zone right now.
Yeah,
so,
I see that.
And this is a big one too.
Yeah, so this is another 28-foot boat, the twin engine. So all 28s have the twins, and then it goes 20, so 28, 26, 23, and then there's 20-footers, and then back, I forget when they stopped making them, but they had 16-footers too, and those were just small little outboards.
Yeah, I've seen one of the outboard Streblows. They're uncommon.
Yeah, they are. They're rare, for sure. I know there was one at the antique boat show that was...
At the Abbey.
Yeah, at the Abbey. It's up in Madison, another pretty good one. But yeah, and then this just takes us back into the showroom.
All right.
So a nice little lap around. But we're still kind of moving into it all the way, so it's not really
settled.
Yeah.
Getting some work done.
Definitely.
Aw. We got a little kiddo hanging out too.
The Streblow model.
Okay. And a cute kid, and not to mention mom, that goes with it.
Yep.
Okay, you wanna?
Okay, we're gonna wrap it up, everyone. But. Out here on Wells Street, Streblow is
the old motorcycle place.
Yeah, the old cycle shop.
Yeah.
So, all right. Well, thank you very much, Ryan.
Pleasure.
It was great meeting you. Your place is great. So
well, thank you. Yeah,
we'll be back to check out the Water Safety Patrol boat before it's finished.
Yes.
I'm Lisa Otto.
Ryan Cox.
And George Belushi Jr.
And the Geneva Shore Report. Bye.